I am here to discuss the so-called flying saucers. The Air Force interest in this problem has been due to our feeling of an obligation to...
We'll be right back.